Hello viewers, welcome to my channel. Today we are showing bbcct-113 solved assignment. This assignment is valid from 1st January 24 to 31st December 24. These are the questions asked in assignment. Question number 1, draw nitrogen cycle and explain major stages of the cycle. Question number 2, discuss the catabolic role of amino acids that are converted to succinyl CoA. Question number 3, explain the following disorders. Question number 4, discuss the biosynthesis of the following. A. Aromatic amino acid family. And B. Is serine family. Number 5, describe heme biosynthesis. Question number 6, how pyrimidine nucleotides are synthesized de novo? Question number 7, first part, explain the cleavage pathway of purine nucleotides synthesis. Second part of this question is describe the regulation of RNR. Question number 8, describe the degradation of purine nucleotides. Question number 9, discuss organ specific metabolic profile of muscle. Question number 10, describe diagnosis and symptoms of